Nemo! Wait! Slow down! gone! Oh no, it's gone. It can't be gone. Have you seen a boat? Please, have you? Coral, no, I lost Nemo. Please, I need your help. Anyone! Help! They've got my kit. They've got Nemo. Have you seen a boat?
A boat? I've seen a boat. Follow me.
Thank you.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Do you mind?
What?
I'm trying to swim here.
But we're trying to find Nemo. You were just showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? I've seen a boat. Follow me.
Already did this.
We did? Oh dear. I guess I should explain. Something's different in my brain. Things get really scrambled in my head. I have no short-term memory. Forget things almost instantly. I'm not even sure what I just said. May I help you?
You're wasting my time. I have to find my kid.
Tebo?
Nemo. Never mind.
Hey, you're about to shirt you. I like your stripes. I bet you're pretty funny too.
No, look. Are you going to help me or not? I have to find my kid.
Hello.
Well, hi there, sharks.
My name's Bruce.
I'm Dory, and this is...
You don't need to know. I'm knowing Tilly. I was just leaving.
Looks like you stumbled upon a little party we're having.
Wait, what parties? Tuesday, please? Can we?
Can we?
I'm not really the partying type.
Pray we're not going to take no for an answer.
Abigail's over here. Welcome to the party, mates. Everyone follow the assignment, ring. Yes, the moment.
Sure, Jim. Who's mine?
And how about you, John?
Well, I must have missed the place.
I brought extras.
Thanks, mate.
Is that the mask? The diver's mask. The divers who took my kid.
Harpo?
Nemo.
Let us all say the pledge.
Thank you.
Peach, Gurgle, and Bubbles.
Bubbles.
This tank is our little corner of the aquarium.
It's not much, but it's home. Good day,
Mitch. Hi,
Bubbles. Bubbles.
Just popping by for a cup.
Hello. We have a newcomer.
Thought there might be. I saw Professor Sherman's boat dock in the hallway this morning.
I'm Nemo. I'm from the Great Barrier Reef. In the ocean.
The ocean?
I swam at the drop off just for a second and the starboard and that came out of nowhere. I have to get back to the reef. I have to find my dad. He's probably so mad at me.
Oh dear, I'm afraid the Great Barrier Reef is thousands of kilometers from here, but I'll keep a lookout for you there.
Bye,
Nigel.
How am I gonna get out of here?
Hey, kid.
Huh? Who are you?
Name's Gil, and I'm gonna get you back to the ocean.
Daredevil.
Wishful thinker.
Fish are not meant to be in a box. It does things to you.
Bubbles.
We were so close last time. We can't give up.
Operation Toy Quest was the closest we've come.
But our tanks won't for weeks. I still have nightmares.
We're just getting too old for this stuff.
Look, gang, we gotta help the kid.
Okay, Gil, what's the other line this time?
The intake pipe. It leads directly to the ocean.
But that pipe pumps water into the tank. There's no way we can swim against that current.
Unless the pump is off.
Exactly, that's why Nemo hears the key.
I've got a feeling we found a way.
You said this before, and we almost got squished by it.
Hey, we don't need a replay.
This time is different, cause now we've got you.
Chance I have of finding my kid.
Nico?
Nemo!
It's Nemo, and I may never see Nemo again.
Just keep swimming.
Stay with me, Dory.
Oh!
out of the current. Somebody help!
Kill the motor, dude. Why don't you take it slow? Let us see how squirt does flying so. Pretty sure it's that way.
Come on, Parker. Trust me on this.
Okay, yeah. We're just gonna keep swimming straight.
Ooh, I know. How about we play a game?
A game? Sure, why not?
Okay, I'm thinking of something orange and small.
It's me.
Right, okay, next one. It's orange and small.
It's me.
Already, Mr. Smarty Pants. Here's a tough one. It's orange and small with white stripes.
Me. And this next one's just a guess. Me.
Okay, that's just scary.
My God, what's that little clownfish doing so far from the reef?
We call that dude Jelly Man. He's Sydney Harbor bound. The fish is on a mission until his kid is found.
Father,
here's how much he cared. He ran into three hungry sharks and he was thinking scared. His great white started chasing him, and the fish said, "See you later." With whining feet, he swam away and proved that he was greatest. That's one dedicated father. And then in the forest of jellyfish, dreaded tentacles invaded.
That's one dedicated father.
Nemo, listen to me. You're the only one small enough to squeeze through those bars.
You mean swim through the pipe in the big old hula by myself?
You're the only one that can fit it. Bubbles!
No time to waste. Once you're in, swim straight and don't stop until you hit the ocean. You understand me?
Am I invisible? Why will nobody help us? I have to tell Nemo how old sea turtles are.
They're there. It's all right. It'll be okay.
No. I promise I'd never let anything happen to Nemo.
That's the only thing you promise.
What?
You can't ever let anything happen. Then nothing would ever happen. Not much room for little Harpo.
Coral wouldn't know what to do. It wasn't supposed to be like this. I wasn't supposed to be doing this alone.
You're not alone. I'm here too. We're a team. You and me.
I know. I'm sorry.
Look, no one's ever stuck with me for so long before. And when I look at you, I feel home.
Whoa! Dad? Dad?
Nemo?
Nemo! I'm Dory!
She helped me find you. Thank goodness you're safe.
Look out! There's a net! Go away! Go away!
Help! Help! Get out!
Nemo, you get back here!
I know what to do! We have to save Dory!
We have to think of you!
But Mom, get in there! Dad, I have a plan!
You think that you can do these things, but...
Keep swimming.
sink.
Dad, I don't hate you.
No, I'm sorry, Nemo. Hey, guess what?
What?
I met a sea turtle who's 150 years old.
150? But Sandy Plankton said...
Sandy Plankton? Please, after everything I've been through, you think that I know less than Sandy Plankton?
So tell me, Dad, what it's like to cross an entire sea.
Well, I don't know, kid. Let's go home together and you'll tell me. Let's make it three. Who needs sea anemone? It's time to get some knowledge.
Come home when you're done. Don't worry, I'll be careful.
But remember to have fun.
Everybody find buddy. You know that means you.
Wait, there's something I forgot to do.
Love you, Dad.
Love you, too. Now go have an adventure.